So as communication researchers, if you remember from last week, I told you kind of what we do. We ask questions about how persons living with disability learn about their illness. How do they find out about their illness? If you got a diagnosis today of, you know, maybe you took an eye test at the school and you found out that you have some visual impairment. How do you start to learn about eye health? Where do you go for information? How do you think about that information? Who do you trust with that information? We want to know how people learn how to manage what works and what doesn't work in managing the illness or the disability in everyday life. We want to know where, how, and when people find the disability information they need. And as I said with the website issue, it's not always very easy to find the information you need. And that's part of our job, is to figure out why is this hard, what's missing, where does it need to be so that it's easily accessible. Who persons with disabilities and their families trust and go to for support. So sometimes different disabilities may have a stigma attached or may be uncomfortable to talk about. And so it can be hard sometimes to find the right people to support you, to even give you a break if you need a break sometime, to help you do the work of accessing the life that you want for yourself or for your child, as Zach will talk about in a little bit.